Welcome to aminacademy.com. In differential equation, let us do some example problem regarding reducible to linear form. Example, you solve x plus 1 dy by dx plus 1 equal 2 into e power minus y. Now, let us write the equation x plus 1 dy by dx plus 1 equal 2 into e power minus y. Multiply by e power y, we get e power y into 1 x plus 1 dy by dx plus 1 into e power y is e power y equal 2 into e power minus y into e power y is 2. Put z equal e power y, therefore by differentiating with respect to x, dz over dx equal e power y, y differentiation is dy by dx. Now the equation, because dz by dx equal to e power y dy by dx, here e power y dy by dx is there, so instead of that we can write dz by dx, that is x plus 1 dz by dx plus e power y is z equal 2. Now dividing by x plus 1 throughout, we get dz by dx plus z over x plus 1 equal 2 over x plus 1. So we have simple linear differential equation we got. Now let here p equal 1 over x plus 1 and q equal 2 over x plus 1. Therefore, IF integrating factor equal e power integral p dx equal e power integral 1 over x plus 1, which is dx here, which is equal e power log x plus 1, which is further equal x plus 1. Therefore, solution z into integrating factor, that is x plus 1 equal integral of q is 2 over x plus 1 into integrating factor is x plus 1 dx plus c. Z x plus 1 equal x plus 1 x plus 1 cut, then integral of 2 dx is 2x plus c. Now substitute the value of z, which is e power y, that is e power y into x plus 1 equal 2x plus c is our solution. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.